In my mind, I have yet to find a product from Ethicon that isn't a step up, a better product. And I think it's because of everything goes beyond it. I trust the engineers that put these things together, and they listen to us. Yeah, that's a bit. I can tell you my experience. That's something that sets this company apart from the others, is they actually listen to us, and when we show them the data, they come up with a better product. I mean, that's true collaboration. What I like about the 4,000 Staber, it builds upon an excellent platform already. If you were to come to me and say, what can we do to make the 3,000 better? I'd be hard pressed to actually come up with a criticism of the 3,000. Now, with the 4,000, we're looking toward things that you can't necessarily identify right off the bat, but the Hinkle experience with time, that is an incremental improvement, less oozing, less bleeding, better staple line formation, all these things translate into more confidence in our ability to take care of patients. One thing I did notice though, when we finished our sleeve with the endoscope and we looked inside, it was just his mind, but Dr. Takeda said, hey, this staple line looks pretty good. It's not oozing as much as usual. So I know that my colleagues commented that the staple lines look better. They weren't jagged. It's as if the blade found a better path as you're crossing staple lines and not kind of ripping it apart. The accumulostasis part of it isn't just what you see on the outside, but more importantly is what you can't see. I mean, if you can see it, you can always clip it, tie it, cauterize it or whatever. But the intraluminal bleeding, that's even more important. When we use that 3,000 and we're coming across the stomach, and endoscopically, you can see the mucosa sort of heap up a little, as if it's not compressed quite as well. So it keeps up, has a little mound on it. Not all the time, but sometimes. In this perspiring, it was completely flat, as if things were more stable on a longer period of time. I think the stapler just makes me a better man.